Wow.
Bobby, chill out, bro. Alex, are you playing a game?
What?
Are you playing a game?
Oh, this pistol is strong.
God damn it. Anyone want to watch me beat Elden Ring? Tonight, potentially?
Awesome.
I've been thinking about it, yeah.
You probably should, Alex. You're really good at drawing.
Maybe.
Holy shit, this is like my favorite weapon, bro.
The only problem is that skull is...
Scoliosis?
You know, the skull's like prison, and I don't want to be in there, so...
Bolt of Grand Sack. That's what it's called, man. Yeah.
That's the only problem.
Bolt of Grand Sack?
Yeah. Like S-A-X.
And I'm tired of
being
told to do something.
Oh, you know, Sack. Not the ones...
Yeah, you know, not like the children's.
Oh, okay. This pistol is so awesome.
Alex is bullying me. I'm being bullied. Yeah, I'm going to the Olympics, bro.
I'll do like 45 black backflips on that stick.
As well as use lightning bolt and snipe something.
Woo!
It's so fucking cool, dude.
Woo!
I need more arcane.
It's a terrible gun.
Dude, I really wish I didn't pick the samurai, bro.
There's
so many. I don't want to use fucking katanas. I want to use swords, dude.
Alex.
Oh.
Look at my stream. I got a rocket launcher.
A rocket launcher.
Yeah. Oh, heck yeah, it's probably.
Ain't no way, bro.
What's up?
Hello. I don't know what Ginger's doing. God damn it, dude.
Thank you. Oh, that's my rifle.
Where?
What the hell is that?
Oh my god, I just lost 30,000 echoes because I don't know how to make a jump. Hello.
I can barely hold on to my face.
Yeah. I don't know. So I was eating, I was AFK, it was just me and him in the party, and he was share screening, he hopped on GTA and just left the party. Dude, where the fuck am I?
Oh shoot. Oh, I'm actually surrounded. Oh, this was a terrible idea. Jesus Christ.
Okay. Like
I hope the final boss isn't the fucking hardest boss in this game. Cause I'm done playing with the same right now. Oh, that's gonna put me out of the room, bro. That's so cool.
Thank you. Out there, know that you're not alone. There are more of us. We're holed up in a safe house at a farm near Dyvik's Udde Pier for now. It's easy to barricade. We have a few guns and some food, but not much. Maybe it's isolated enough so those things won't find us right away. We're not sticking around long, though. We're looking for a way out of here by boat. Join us there. Strength in numbers. Roland, Anita, Doris, Gustavion, and Stina.
Oh, thank you. Thank you so much for finding that recording. She's alive. A few of them are alive. It's so good to hear her voice again. So maybe they escaped by boat. But where to?
I just got fucking jump scared by that dude, oh my god.
That's not funny. Don't ever do that again.
Bro, like, that came out of nowhere and I just jumped.
Right, Bobby?
Bro, that probably made Bobby jump too. That came out of nowhere. Okay, dude.
Alex. Did they eat his Chick-fil-A every day instead of every 2 days? Oh, he left. He said he fucking hates you, bro. He's your goofball, don't leave the party. Bro, you need to build this game, bro. I need something to play with. About this game, and it's not funny because it's never played a solo before. When you do co-op, when you explore together, if one of you dies, you know, he's upset because he literally only wanted to play with me and, you know, not, like, actually play the game for some reason. But, okay, so when you play co-op, if one of you dies, you get sent back to your world because you're really, how do you even die with, like, summons and two players fighting a boss and all that. Yeah, that's what I want to play. He should have just given the game to you, bro. No. No. No, dude. No. 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 I'm back.
Welcome back.
Oh, where's that stupid ginger at?
Still not here.
Bobby. Bob. Call Hunter. Can you call Hunter? Tell him Prodigy and Alex are on. Yeah, cool. I can't parry in this game, bro. I'm so bad at it. Those fucking wind attacks are so stupid. Prod, have you seen Fiona and Cake? Yeah, there's a new show. It's literally just new episodes of Adventure Time. You have HBO Max? You should watch it, or I'll send you a website if you don't have. He told you, or he just didn't answer the call?
Bobby.
Oh, dude, spears do extra parrying damage, that's sick.
I didn't know that.
$2,213, bro. We're going to Chick-fil-A with this one. So I was doing an acrobat.
Thank you. No, bro, I ain't screwing with that. Oh, I have to go. What the heck is that, bro?
What the fuck, dude? They're literally just attacking Thinner. Where the fuck am I supposed to go?
You died from an inch like that? Oh my god.
Thank you.
Major Lindgren, do you copy? Over. We need a status report. What the hell happened over there? Require full report on the encountered enemy machines. Major Lindgren, do you copy? Over.
What do you mean, yeah? I'm confused.
He's being schizophrenic again.
Why?
God damn it, dude.
Armor-piercing ammunition. Thank you. Oh, he lagged out. That is a tank. Okay. Let's relax. Oh my god, that thing is fast. Oh. Jesus, help me. Oh. This game's actually nice. Hey Bobby. I think Bobby has me muted. Hello? Yeah, alright, bro. What's the point of staying in the party? Terrible, dude. I don't even know why I stayed in that party. Nobody was talking. Well, shoot, bro. Took down this giant tank. Look at that. I think I saw a harvester go by here. I might take that down too. Where are you at? I can hear it. easy. This game is actually kind of fire. How much white do I got on me right now? Alright, I gotta take it easy with the snatching and the loot. I might end it here once I get over there. Another one to hunt. Where is he? Alright, I think I might have to stop it from here. Alright. Yeah, this game is called Generation Zero. It's a pretty fun robot apocalypse survival game. Kinda reminds me of Fallout a little bit. Yeah. Alright, see ya.